Oh, you got the one.
Yeah.
What's up, you good, baby?
I've
been sending some stuff online. Oh, Lord.
What are you liking? Like, what is your favorite?
I like healthy food.
Yeah, I've been eating healthy lately. Last time I'm trying to lose weight.
Yeah, I've been eating some good healthy
salad. Are you really?
Yeah.
You go vegetarian? I need that.
You're being muscular.
Oh, come on,
muscle.
You
got me. Yeah. I'm trying
to. Oh, I think I got you more than me.
Well, yeah. You got a little fiber right there.
Peter, change this out. Now, what's the difference? Why are we going white?
So I can see the black hair against the white.
Okay.
He's crazy, he's
got
skills. Must be nice to have a haircut from the family. Oh! It's like heaven. Older. You
know
how that is, gotta get that hair done.
Yeah.
But I'll be using them too often, too bad.
Yeah.
When it start blowing up, they say, "Mama, I cannot."
Right.
And then I come back with them. I'm like, "Okay, yes, you can."
Oh, I thought we said this was gonna start at the end. How much do you think it is? 2 inches, 3 inches?
No.
What are we dealing with? I don't even know where we at.
I'm getting a cut today. I gotta clean it off some more. Right there, that's at least 3 inches.
I mean, I definitely
want to
go shorter than that. What do you think?
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Well, like I said, you can start right there.
But
you
want to
take it off some?
I don't know. Like, I don't
want
to be that awkward.
Let's take it.
Or it's not sure, but it's
let's
not
take it to a little bit past where I think it's healthy.
Okay. You think it's healthy right there or higher?
Right there is, I know it's healthy right there.
Right here?
Yeah. Ashley, can you stand up for me?
Uh-huh.
That way, your hair's laying flat.
Right here.
Come back soon.
Oh, God, that's so funny.
Ain't that funny?
Uh-huh. Turn. Anyway, she went in right here.
Boom.
I mean, yeah, she went in right there.
Yes.
She felt that.
Nobody. Allie, you sick with these coffee? That's pretty. I like that. That is pretty.
What, this length?
Yeah. Well, yeah. You wanted it shorter?
Well, I was originally going to get a bob.
Oh, okay. All right.
But I guess I'll do that when I come back to get the dark brown down.
Yeah. On that side, okay. Oh, you want it shorter than that?
Yeah.
Well, how long you had long hair like that?
Well, I had a bob, not this past September, but the September before that, maybe.
Yeah.
So
like that.
I did like that. Oh my God. Because even when I wore it curly, it was real curly. It was really heavy. I noticed that the longer it gets, the heavier it gets. It's more wavy versus curly. And I don't like that.
Can you still wear your pumpkins?
Can I still wear my punch-up
what? With your bob?
No, I don't feel like I'm wearing punch up as much. Mm. It's so easy. Yeah, but I get the less stress, you know. But this thing, my mama hates my pumpkin. And my friends hate my bully. Here she goes, Mick. I'm alive. That darn bowling. Mm-hmm. I hate that one. Every movie. I don't know. You don't understand. Like, I don't want to do all this.
Right.
Like, what do you want me to do through that? I'm not going to be twisting now, breaking now, but they got to
I know, I cannot.
It's too much. Like,
people say, oh, you put your plaits your hair up every night. Yeah. Really? Well, I'm in the wrong hairstyle.
My friend, I told you the one that refused to let me ask, she finally did. She twists her hair every morning.
I cannot. That's too much.
It's way too much. I just don't have it.
She wear it twisted every morning?
Yeah, she twists. Oh, I mean every night. Yep. Wow. And untwisted every morning. Oh, that's too much.
Honey, I'm lucky to put a bonnet on. Right. I'm lucky to put a bonnet on.
When do you get excited to do it? Like, when do you like to do the most? Like, if somebody come in and ask for what?
This right here.
What? Okay.
Mm-hmm. So, Prince.
Girl, I remember when he was at Gordon school. Come on, Mom, let me do your hair.
She was, well, okay, the dread, oh, man.
I wasn't paying no attention. I started, this panel just up said, look down. Oh, son, look down, you did.
She's crying, oh, my God.
It's just so long. It has no layers. It has no shape. It's just. you know, I was telling him this color, that sandy brown.
Yeah, I got that color too.
I don't like it. Because it's like too in between. Like, it's like not black, it's not brown.
Yeah, it just looks so big, you know?
Yeah, it's so dry and black. He's gonna get together, Jay. He ain't talking. He already sits there, man.
How'd you know that child?
Well, I was telling him that he was at Paycheck for Sam. He had did my mom's hair. And he gave her his card, said he was on Facebook, and that natural was his favorite to do. She said, so she goes to get her hair done. She said, where is he? She can go to anybody she wants, but she said she always shops around for us. Because we're, even though we don't go, we are busy when we do go.
Yeah.
And some people say they can do hair and hair.
All right.
Especially when your mom's white and some of their hair is sandwich. All hair. I'm like, no.
We do all hair. Yeah. No, you know, we do all hair.
Yeah, okay. Hair be dry, your flat iron be poopy. Oh,
be flat iron. Yeah, that hair would have put it down.
With the flat iron head split.
Yeah, I do.
No, I make my mouth is big. I can't sit there
and get anything to my head.
Yes. So I just not gonna do it.
Oh my God, he's here.
I'm gonna take some.
Let me rephrase. That's not how you flat iron hair. Like, edge flat iron.
Yeah, like,
I'd be like, oh, honey, can you look? Put my feet on that because you're still gonna look still laughing like
crazy.
Oh my God, what boy, we don't have to use that.
I'm going to go home and do something to the eyes.
But see, most white girls can cut in color though.
Yeah.
But they shut things out and nothing. That's the
thing that cut.
Yeah. Color, honey. Yeah, come here. Yeah.
Because,
you know, they like, they color good. Purple hair and lavender. Let me lift this and bleach this.
All right, let me lift that up for you.
Yeah, that was sure about that. Parked in there, and I'm like, yeah.
Or they just stood around the Good girl, look a whole different person now.
Are you proud of you, baby?
crazy fashion hair as a little kid. I've been off the chain crazy if I want to lose my hair. I said, you talking about love? That is just love right there.
Aww. Hope your back can stand it.
I mean, I'm telling you, better be getting you some shoes.
Dr. Scholl.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I could only imagine. And he's tall too.
Oh, girl. Yes. You got a back problem. This is the worst.
I know it. Because like I said, I've been fine all my life. I had that right back a long ago. Oh my God, my back is going through it.
Yeah. You think he's all right to come back to home?
Yeah. And then, like, stress now, if I'm stressed, I can really feel it in my body.
Oh, yeah, stress is the number one killer now.
Oh, my God.
It takes your body to
sleep. Yes, yes.
If it wasn't the white curtains, that's why you're stressing that.
Yeah. I've been trying not to. That's why, like, you know, I only allow one stress, and that's my job. So anything else, if you get drama, I can't
I got a friend call me a friend. I said, I cannot listen to that.
I won't listen to it. You cut off.
I don't want to hear that.
Yeah. That's why I've been trying to eat better. And, you know, trying to lose my weight. You know, do different stuff. Breathe.
Work out. And you know, it's like
Well, it's hard because then you go, hey, I was trying to get your hair done. And then you go in there and sweat it out. You'd be mad. So I can kind of understand a little bit. Bye-bye. I'm so tacky. I'm so embarrassed.
I'm very good looking at you. They're going to look at you like, oh, you go back to work. You look at your hair.
Right.
Why do you cut on your hair?
Right. They'll be knowing my hair. They'll be looking at you.
Once the time I press hair.
Right.
Look at all your hair.
Oh my God, like a little puppy.
Out.
Oh my God, that's like really long right there.
Yeah.
That's insane. Oh, that's nasty looking. Hey, it feels gross.
So dead in.
Oh wow. It's sandy color. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks for tuning in to Tyler Tresses, where we do them silk presses at May's First Hair Studio. Check me out. Be back Tuesday, 9 a.m. All right, I'll let your boy. And I will post the after picture.